Hello, nice to see your video. I heard you begin to make video again. How was it feel like to make a video? And I'm really curious about what is it like to live in America. I have a question. What do you say when you feel like shooting? When you can't bear anymore and you can't stand? I mean, you're so in a hurry to run to the toilet, the water closet. What do you say when that situation? That's my point of curiosity. And I heard you made video to demonstrate how to study English in two languages, Korean and English. I can't wait to see that video. And I heard you live in Colorado, Denver. How is that place? I'm living in 중랑구 면목동. We have mountain. What the mountain's name is? Okay. Anyway, I don't remember, but it's about the Pyeongchang-gungju. It is very close concern with Pyeongchang-gungju. I heard you have no time to study English and you speak to study Korean and you speak Korean so well. Do you study Korean by communicating with Korean people or on the book? I'm really curious about that. How can you say such natural way? I'm so curious about that. It's impossible, it's a miracle to speak like that, only studying on the book, by the book, where I envy you. And I heard your roommate start to study Korean and you're very glad about that. I'm so glad about that. I'm also glad about that, to hear that. I wish you communicate with her in Korean. And if you have a time, you can reply to my video in Korean. Not English. Okay? 만약에 시간이 이제 5분인데 만약에 제 비디오에 응답을 하시려면은 한국말로 하세요. Speak in Korean. Reply to my video in Korean. Okay? Bye bye.